This is the no ball box out drill. In this drill, what we really want to emphasize is a strong box out by our defensive players. Every time we box out, what we want to do is we want to recognize the shot. So we want all five of our players on the floor yelling shot so everybody knows what's happening and that the shot is actually going up. After we recognize and yell shot on the box out, key points. First thing we got to do is we have to locate the player that we want to box out. So in this case, I locate and then I want to make contact first. So I want to step towards that player that I'm going to box out and I want to tag them. Now when I tag them, I want to do it with my forearm, but I want to make sure I'm not extending or pushing out to avoid any fouls. So I want to step in, locate, tag, then I'm going to turn, I'm going to hold that box out, and then I'm going to go get the rebound. Now when we go get this rebound, I want the players jumping as high as they can, trying to get the ball at its highest point, because we're going to have a lot of people down here trying to get that ball. So again, it's going to be important to locate, tag, turn, hold the box out so the player can't get by us, and then we're going to go up, get that ball with two hands. Now, in this drill, how it's going to work is right now we have four lines. We have a line on each block, and then we have a line about two hash marks up. So how it's going to be is the first player in each line is going to go ahead and turn and face the second player in line. First player is going to be our defensive player who will be doing the box out. Second player is going to be the offensive player. So how it's going to work, I'm going to be in the middle. I'm going to yell shot. When I yell shot, all four players on defense right now are going to do exactly what we were talking about. They're going to locate, tag, turn. They're going to hold their box out for about a one count, and then they're all going to pursue the rim, and we're going to have them jump as high as they can with two hands and try and touch the backboard or touch the net. When they're going up for the rebound, we're going to have them all yell out rebound. We just want to make sure that everyone is going up to try and secure that rebound and that we have great communication on the court. Now in this drill, we're not going to use a ball because we want to emphasize and stress technique. So if we put the ball in, we don't want the players just trying to actively seek out the ball every time. This is all about doing the box out the correct way with the tag, the turn, and the rebound. So again, we really want to stress technique on this, which is why we're not going to use the ball. So in this drill, go ahead, all players, face the second. We're going to get set up here. When I yell shot, I want my four defensive players to yell shot as loud as you can, just like we would in a game. We really want to have good communication on and off the floor. So right now, when I yell shot, everyone's going to yell shot with me. Then all four defensive players, we're going to tag, we're going to turn, and we're going to go get that rebound. We're going to try and touch the backboard of the net, get up as high as you can. Everybody ready? Okay, here we go. Shot.
Shot.
Tag, turn, go. Yell rebound. We yell rebound. Good. Next group. Now the defensive player is going to turn, or the player who's just on offense, they're going to turn, and they're going to become the next player. So now we can start going fast when everybody's ready to go. Shot.
Shot.
Tag. Go.
Rebound.
Rebound. Good. Next group ready to go. Next group ready to go. Shot.
Shot.
Tag. Turn. Go.
Rebound.
Good. Yelling out rebound every time. Shot.
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 Go. There you go. Good. I don't want you guys waiting for me to yell to go to get that rebound. Remember, we're going to tag, turn, we're going to hold that box out for about a one count, and then I want you guys going to pursue that ball. Remember, as high as you can with two hands so we can snatch that rebound out of the air before anybody else does. Ready? A lot of energy here. A lot of energy. Come on, let's pick it up. Let's pick it up. Let's pick it up. Shot.
Shot.
Good. Go get it. Go get it. Good. Get up there. Good. Next group. Shot.
Shot.
Go, go, go. There you go. Hold it for that one count, and then we're going right away. Shot.
Shot.
Good. There we go. Don't forget, we're yelling rebound. Yell rebound. Let's go. Nice and loud on everything. Shot.
Shot. Rebound.
Good. Now, let's make sure, too, when we're boxing out here, we want to be nice and low. Go ahead, turn for me for a sec. You're going to be my offensive player. I'm going to be defense. So remember, when we're doing this box out, everyone, when we tag and turn, we hold this box out, we don't want to stand straight up. Because now I'm not low, I'm not ready to move, this player can sneak by me, right? So I want to be the lower player, I want to be in a great athletic stance. So I'm going to tag, turn, but look how low I am. Now if this offensive player tries to move, try and move. I can feel him and I can hold that box out because I'm ready to move. So make sure you guys are low and active. Okay, ready? Here we go. Shot.
Shot.
Tag, turn, good. Rebound, rebound, we gotta yell. We gotta be nice and loud here. We want good communication all across the board. Shot.
Shot.
Good, get it. Rebound. All four people yell rebound here. Shot.
Shot.
Good, go get it, go get it, go get it, good. Shot.
Shot.
Good, coming in. Flying in there, there you go, good. Get up as high as you can. Remember, nice low box out. Tag, turn, hold the box out, and then go get it. Shot.
Shot.
Good, up, go. Good, here we go, couple more. Hey, a lot of energy, let's go, a lot of energy. Shot. Good, go get it, up. Good, here we go, one more. Shot. Good, tag, turn. Go get it, good. And freeze. Good job, guys. Now, make sure you prepare your players that there's gonna be contact when we're going for a rebound. But every time, we wanna make sure that we're telling them that we tag, that we turn, hold that box out so that player's not getting around us, and then we go get the rebound. And that is the no ball box out drill.